Well, and then there was Buddhist scholar Dao Xuan, who imagined metal humanoid automata that could recite sacred texts.
So the appearance of being intelligent, but actually just the ability to read out loud.
Precisely.
Yeah. Hugh Edwards.
But what if doing...